Welcome back, guys, and we're jumping right into the action without any hesitation. Hope everyone is doing well and good where they're at. And thanks for joining me and hanging out with me. Or us, should I say. So, again, this is the continuation of the Ryse of Rome. Oh, excuse me, Ryse Son of Rome. And I think the graphics on this game is just really, really dope.
By the gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun.
Wow.
I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards... Interesting. Britain scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest. In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl.
Oh no.
She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No! Hold her up! How dare you!
How dare you?
Wow.
I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I
Oh no, he's gonna
choose.
Cut it through.
Please! No! Please! Spare her!
Wow.
I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the wall. Please. Release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall.
Wow.
Lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
I told him a spooky story. Yeah, that's right.
Lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander!
Centurion. We march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors. More beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glot's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Okay. Archies.
We're rescued commoners. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at dead of night.
Go. Warming it up. I just seen somebody cross back there in the woods.
Over there. It's just a deer. Just a deer.
Oh wow, yeah, it's a whole bunch of us. I thought I was just me and old guy walking in. It's a battalion. Or squad. A big squad.
Something's watching us. If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight? Come on.
Be quiet.
What are you so scared of? We're Romans of the 14th.
Ahead. He ran into the mist.
I saw it. Some kind of animal with two legs.
Quiet, lads.
Stop it. That's a man.
If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to fear Rome.
Yep, they're standing up there looking.
Double time, lads.
Yep, double time. Let's get it going.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Okay, so the bridge was... the bridge was secure. Wow. Well, we all know there's something out there, so there's no denying that.
Ambush! Clear the bridge!
Oh, wow, like a bowling ball. Oh, yeah, I mean, men would, let's go. Let's get you some of this, buddy. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Let's go. Let's do our jobs. Skip right then. Oh yeah, come on out here so you get some of it too. We beat him up. Let him beat you up. Go do your thing. Go say commander. Oof. Really? Oh, you know you shouldn't have ran up on him. He's way too strong, and he's gonna finish him. Oh, you gotta get up, buddy. You gotta go save him. Let's go. Don't let him kick you off the... Oh, really? Dang. No, move out of the way, fight. From what, though? What was it like? He just discombobulated him. Damn, that dude must be either just really strong from the first time they had a little slight engagement, and then he just kicked him off a hill. Your empire needs you. A mountain. Like a ravine, whatever. That looks like it hurts. Wow. Yeah, you gotta get up, dude. You keep doing yourself like this. That's so cool looking. Oh no, what's that? Cool. Got all the stuff together. Let's go. Can we cut some up? Let's go. Let's go.
I must find my men.
You know they're human. You know they bleed. Chop one on you, chop some of them up, so. Ooh, it's yellow. Yeah. Oh, it's what is it, X? Let's see. I ran right into that though too. I thought it was nope. I think it's A.
I must find my men.
We gotta try it. I think it's A. Yep, let's go. I don't remember this many traps. I'm gonna sprint through them really, really fast. Let's go. Are you eating them? Let's go. Go! Fix him. Oh, I thought he was gonna be more of a battle for, but he wasn't even, guess I gotta go this way. Each one we come through, we hacking them down. Came me this way. Go. Hey, you scam, Billy Bob. Let's go. Let's get it on, baby. You first. Get out of the way, buddy. Come on, cut him, chop him. Why? Track me. Come in, buddy. Pack off. Ooh, and the backums. Oh, who else want to pop up out of here and get the sound? Let's go. I see y'all popping up, NPCs. Let's go. Argo. Let's go. Ooh. Let's go. Well, where are his troopers? Who's shooting them? Oh, you shooting him, huh? What you running up on me? Here you go, buddy. Zoe says, here you go, buddy. Tell him, baby. Where is he at? Let's go. I don't know if I'm going in the right direction. We're going to find out. Let's see. Look for the thing signs of cohort. Okay. I guess I'm going the right way. Wait, did I run this way? Let me see. I don't think so. I wonder how I can make that signal, whatever it is, pop up. That would be cool. Nope, well, let's go. They're cooking him. Let's go, man. Nah, bro. Come on, bro. Cooking bros. Finish him. Let's go. Let's go. Man, he cooked my bro. He cooked my bro, man. That's an awful way to go out, man. Getting burnt up. Man, let's go.
We must save them all.
Save all of them. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
What are you at? Man, he cooked my bro. Where you at? Okay, let's go. Come on, bros, get you some of these. Come on, bro. Oh, just get over there. We're just in there. We're just trying to get anybody who trying to get these hit points up. Move out of the way, young G. Let's go. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. I'll be right there. I'll be right there. Here I come, buddy. Right in the mouth. In the sternum.
Free them.
Free all of them, buddies. Sit up there. Yeah, go free them. Come on, let's get it on. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. It's gonna be a lot of them, I know it. And it's the big build up. Let's go. No, Zoe. No, baby. Okay. Okay, did the game lock up or what? Oh, I'm supposed to be down here.
Former testudo.
Oh, okay.
Archers, into position. We need support. I'm on the Scorpio.
Okay.
Infantry on the move. Another wave is coming.
Oh. Oh, here they come again. From where? Thought I murked all of them. Oh, okay, we gotta go down now. Gotcha, here I come. Jeez, that was a nice combo. Let's go.
Fall in.
Let's go. Shields up.
By the right. March. Men. Shields.
Let's go. What is this? Is that a dude in front of us? I couldn't really tell. Camera wasn't pan over right. Oh shoot, here we go, here they go. Chills. Jeez, we got all them in one swoop. Yep. Yep, it is right there, buddy. Yep. Here we go. Man, we are just tearing these dudes up. Where's your commander?
You men, take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir.
Man, this is so...
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me.
There's the swamp. That's, we got to hit them. That's the dude. I don't want that big boy. Oh, stop it, bro. You going to let him burn him? You going to sit there looking? Come on. Come on. Let's go! Come on, man! Move! Where's the other cage at? Move out of the way. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
Man, he burnt him up, bro. I couldn't get him. Let's go. Okay.
Come on, let's get the rest of our men.
I was having a drink. On the right way or no? Guess so. Oh, okay, I guess I am. Go up to the front, babe. Go. Points. Oh, jeez, go! Get out of the way! Oh, my goodness gracious, bro. Oh, man, bro. I was messing with the buttons. Get it over with and get in. Jeez, he burnt all my man up, bro. Man, bro. I turned around.
Look at the size of that thing. Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
Wow. It's insane. Why would he burn that thing? Let's go. Let's go, Goliath. Wow, he put all those soldiers in there. God, though, that's insane. Come on, big boy. Cut, cut, slash, slash, baby. Gotcha. Ooh, Ooh, yep. End of that. Yeah, I took a lot out of you a bit.
You men, grab the ram. Bring down the wicker man.
Wow. I didn't think he was gonna live through that, so yeah. Good for him. Really, really good for him.
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldier! Soldier!
Well, oh. Don't just stand there, you useless sows!
How did he get in there?
Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Wow.
Suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Wow.
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace.
Alright guys, we're gonna take a pause in this episode and return on the next one. I do appreciate everyone stopping in and taking a look-see, and I'm excited to play the next episode, and hope you're excited to see it. So tune in next time. Ooh, ah, I guess that's my evil voice. All right, well, see you guys next time. Peace.